You don't just become a hustler overnight. To become a hustler is every pool player's dream. To go anywhere in the world, beat anybody in the world, make any shot on the table. You're like a magician. Stranger rambles into the pool room. And he looks around, he looks like he wants to play a game of pool. So you go and ask him, hey buddy, would you like to play a game? He says, sure.
I'm just a poor wayfaring stranger, traveling through this world of woe, and there's no sickness.
Anybody here that gambles? I'll play anybody in the house. The guy's just not a pool player. That's the idea you want to put in their head. He's not a pool player. He's just a big sucker that thinks he can play. They have now got you ranked as an A1 sucker. We've laid down the bait, and they've gone for it. Because, hey, let's face it, when a stranger comes into the pool room and starts playing for money, all the sharks are going to have their eyes on you. They're going to be watching your game. They're going to be watching the way you move around the table. They're going to be watching. Just don't show them any of your inside secrets. We're going to stay one step ahead of them at all times. Because let's face it, when you're playing a good player, you're going to have to play a little bit yourself. You're playing for nothing. Starts to increase his skills on the game, then you start to increase yours a little at a time. Note the difference in his game. A hustler is a guy that acts good, knows all the moves of all the other hustlers, and beats him to the punch. You're playing for nothing.
The joy that you find here you borrow cannot keep you long, it seems. But gigolo, still sing a song and dance along the boulevard of broken.
You want to make some money, right? Because everybody's got a little greed.
The joy that you find here, you borrow.
Nobody's going to be suspecting you as a hustler. What do you care if the guy beats you 100 games in a row? If you're playing for nothing. You're playing for nothing. Stranger rambles into the pool room. And he looks around, he looks like he wants to play a game of pool. So you go and ask him, "Hey, buddy, would you like to play a game?" He says, "Sure."